Move over, Wellywood. A new type of movie making is happening in Auckland that could hold the cure for cancer. Jane Allison's research centre at Massey University in Auckland has been doing unique work to document the movement of molecules too small to be seen by conventional scientific methods.
We want to know what they're doing when they do their job and they're doing it right, but we also want to know what happens when that goes wrong, what's different about their behaviour. So what we do is we run big computer simulations on them, and what we basically get at the end are like movies where we can watch our molecules.
Jane has 5 PhD students in her group with a broad range of expertise.
So there's a whole lot of things you can investigate with the computer simulations in the movies. So there's a particular protein that comes along and it has to interact with another protein, it has to hit the cell membrane, and then it becomes active. Particular cancers are related to mutant versions of this protein. They don't need to bump into the membrane or bump into the other protein. They work all the time. They're like hyperactive proteins.
Jane's group's simulations could have applications for designing drugs that specifically target the proteins that are causing the cancer.
So at the moment, we're not the only group in New Zealand that can make these movies, but we're the only group that's actually developing the methods for it. And we're really driving forwards what these programs are capable of and what we can do with them.